everybody. Hello. Happy Thanksgiving. Hope you guys ate a ton of food. We're back. Week number two. We're going to be showing you three new bands that popped up on our radar. Hope you guys like them. Shout out to Dule, who shared this last week. Dule, by the way, man, if you're watching this today, send me some bands, man. I know you got some underground bands you want to put out there. Anyway, this week we're going to start off with one called the Messerchups. They're a band from St. Petersburg, Russia. Yep. And this one's called Cryptobilly Tales. And they're kind of like cool, like the Cramps meet like a Betty Page on a surfboard riding a race car kind of thing. It's, I don't know, it's cool. It's vintage kind of surfy stuff. Anyway, I hope you guys like it. And here's Messerchups.
Let me save you a decade of your life and just tell you this. There's basically four things you have to learn.
The next one up, which is coming from, this is a tip I got from Nubs, the infamous LA sound man. He turned me on to these guys, and they're super cool. They're from LA. They're called the Nits. And this one's called Vamanos Mexico. Hope you like it.
Gracias por escucharnos en este TNT.WTFM para todas las cosas nitty-gritty. Para tu seguridad, póngase sus zapatos para bailar todo el verano. Aquí están los Knicks con la nueva canción de éxito. ¡Vámonos, México! Antes de escaparse, asegúrense de pasar por ver los Knicks
with Vámonos Mexico. Thank you again, Nubs, for turning me on to those guys. And up next is this guy I found about a year ago on YouTube. He had just put out a couple like little videos of him doing this looping stuff in his bedroom. And he's like a one-man show. And he does like some really cool, deep soul, funky, funny, kind of parody-esque kind of stuff. Anyway, this guy now is touring the world, man. If you haven't heard of him, his name is Marc Ribier. I think that's how you pronounce it. The song I'm going to show you is called Sorry to Bother You. But I really got to tell you guys, turn yourselves on to this guy. This guy does a live show, and every live show is completely improvised. And a lot of people don't know that about him, but he talks about it sometimes, that everything he's doing is literally on the spot, improvised. So anyway, I'm going to show you an older video of his. He has a video he just released last week, I think, of a whole concert for like an hour. Check him out. It's called, this one's called Sorry to Bother You. Again, the guy's name is Marc Ribier. I hope you like it. It's kind of funny and cool all at the same time. All right, enjoy.
What I learned later is when you make a website for your videos or for your work or whatever.
That stops there. Let's try it again. Here we go.
Thank you. Yeah, let me break it all down for you, baby, listen. Oh, help me, baby, to understand just what I got to do to be your man, baby. I'll be your little puppy dog. Just tell me when to come, baby. I'm there at your beck and call, baby. There, baby, you've been on my mind for so long. Oh, I need you.
I learned later.
Guys, I know it's a little crazy, but it's awesome, right? Anyway, that's going to do it for the new Axis Week. I hope you like them. It's the Messerchups. They're from St. Petersburg, Russia. We got the Nits. They're from Los Angeles. And we got Mark Rubier. He's from back east. I'm not exactly sure the exact town. I'll get back to you on that. I'll probably show more of his stuff. He cracks me up. Anyway, please send us your music. If you have some cool music, has to be a YouTube video or Vimeo video or Facebook Live video, something that's already online. It can just be live. It doesn't have to be, you know, pro-recorded. If it's good, we like it, we'll play it. Anyway, do that. Also, if you get a chance, go to sparkplugmagazine.com. This is our new website. We got lots of stories up there, interviews. Also, we have a social media set up, and it's in here. You hit join the scene, and that will take you to this page. And if you click this little Google button right there, it'll let you log in and with your Google, and you can be part of the social network. It's kind of like Facebook. Anyway, for bands in LA or local, what that means for you, it makes it easier because anything you post, everyone will see. Facebook doesn't let you do that. Anyway, other than that, that was number two. Next week, we'll come back with number three. We have three more bands. I'm going to try to do it on Friday. It might be Saturday. Saturday seems a little bit easier. Anyway, next week, I have three more bands. It's going to be the Whining Pussies for sure. What was the other one? Oh, man, I can't remember the other guys. There's two other ones. I'll leave those ones secret. And I'll see you guys next week. Thank you for stopping by, and happy Thanksgiving. See you next time.